Through their lawyers, the two petitioners first asked High Court Judge Esther Nambayo for a certificate of urgency to entertain their case in the current circumstances of the ongoing lockdown, which was granted. Thereafter, lawyer Mpanga asked court to stay the release of 10 billion shillings and the remittance of 20 million shillings onto the personal accounts of MPs until the main application is heard and disposed of on 29th April. This was also granted.
We pray that until the matter is heard substantially, with parties served urgently, the money remain unpaid in order that the circumstances of its appropriation can be examined by this honourable court and a ruling given.
If the money is not yet paid out, then let it not be paid out until when you hear the main application.
However, the legal counsel for parliament informed court that such a decision had been overtaken by events since the parliamentary commission had already sent the money to the MPs. However, Justice Nambayo further ordered MPs not to use this money until the case is heard.
This is something that has come up suddenly for us.
And
I'm not at liberty to submit from the bar. But what I know is from my own personal knowledge and that the money was already paid to the members.
That between the 20th and the 29th, no MP will die. Until the 29th, which is being suggested, my lord, no MP will die for not receiving 20 million shillings. None.
Okay.
My lord, I can say that boldly.
So
my lord, if it turns out that they have paid themselves, that's a different matter. But at the moment, there is no information.
If the money was paid out and members have not yet spent it, let them not spend it.
Oh, that is a different topic.
Yes, madam.
That would be a different one, my lord.
The application seeks to quash the payment of this money on grounds that it was improper and irrational for MPs to appropriate it without following the parliamentary rules of procedure.
Because as far as I know, I have called my bank, they have confirmed, they have not received any payment, I've even gotten my statement. There is no payment as per the time of the court order. So we hope there is nobody trying to make any funny payment now.
If I were any member of parliament, even at the moment, I would come clearly and reject the money now. Because where it has reached, I don't think you have any place where you can hide.
The 10 billion is part of the 932 billion supplementary budget passed by parliament on 7th April. Out of this, 304 billion shillings is for mitigating the effects of COVID-19, with the Ministry of Health allocated 104 billion, Security 77 billion, Relief and Disaster Preparedness 59 billion, Local Government 36 billion, ICT 6 billion and KCCA 2 billion shillings. Habad Ziwa, NTV.